Have you seen this 3D printed chainmail before?